All too easy. anywhere.
Violence is best served cold.
Thank you.
dropping.
Sweet, sweet loot.
Let's open it up. Go team us. Me mostly, but also you, a little bit.
Yes, return to me.
Up your mess.
I believe.
I lost everyone I loved because of you.
You really screwed things up here.
You idiot.
Of course, so much brutality.
Thank you. three items if you want to grind this machine. Grinder processing.
I've got my priorities straight. For a long time in Tundra, but find nothing. I quit. Desktop game better than this. Take code and find mission equipment stash.
Okay.
Wait, you're not my contact. Damn it, you can't trust anyone.
Recognized. All restraints and locks open.
Feels good. Well done.
Pancake! No pancake. No pancake.
I am Saddletrap. You know not what you have done. Come, take the shiny. Psych, this shiny is now mine.
What the my egg source? Who is this jerk?
Oh yeah, that's Saddletrap. He's pretty much the most corrupting thing in the entire system. The one thing you don't want to do is release him. Oh, oops.
I would risk all for this code and follow it into the depths of the abyss. In fact, I'll do that now.
Get after him. Get down that hole, pumpkin.
Where does it even go?
I don't know. Just get me my shiny.
That's not a good sign. Hold on, let me work some magic. Wow, system really crashed. Maybe you're not supposed to be in there.
Thank you.
picking up weird readings ahead. Could be the H source. I'll update your echo.
Warrior lady with sad eyes.
You met me when I first came in?
Okay, this is weird. Kel Surprise. Keep going. Those odd readings are close by. Must represent a fear of getting shot at or something? I don't know. That smug son of a... Get him! Damn it! You have to get in there!
Hello, oddly familiar stranger! I can get you through that pesky door, but I need something from you first! Interested?
Yeah? What?
Great! Rescue my hope and self-esteem, which are both being held prisoner nearby somewhere super scary. With them, I can go anywhere I want. To help find them, I'll mark the first place you need to go on your echo.
Oh, man. Just humor them.
I'll help you on your way.
Nina, keep you alive. Man in pain?
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? I'm always happy to take your money.
Okay, hit record, it's coming out. That's far enough, buddy!
We'll be right back.
landing zone?
Another ta-da! Doing great! Updating your echo!
Yeah.
Keep updating your echo again!
The universe is about to explode, and it can only be saved by someone who was totally the most very coolest person or thing ever in the history of ever. That's when Claptrap showed up and everyone was like, what? And he was like, yeah-huh. And the universe was like, I'm gonna explode. And he was like, nah-uh. And the universe was like, cool. And he was like, I'm out of here. Wheels to sunset horizon, fade out, and long shot roll credits.
What Claptrap thinks of me? That I'm super terrifying? That's totally awesome.
I'm here for Claptrap's hope and self-esteem.
Hope and self-esteem. Yeah. So, basically, I took him, and I made him better.
Whoa, the statue somehow twisted my buds into despair and self-loathing. Destroy their outer shells to free them.
Badass!
Worthless hunk of scrap, full of crappy rotten code.
Face me!
You don't seriously think you have anything of value to contribute, do you? Well, just in case you do, look into my eyes. Parts to build something useful, like a weather vane or a scare.
Yeah!
Get over here! All boring again. You suck.
Hope and self-esteem can help you return to me. Together, there's nowhere they can't take you. See what I mean? Watch these guys go. They can get you through anything.
Shatter that enemy. Face me!
dusted.
Was a robot from Hyperion. Bad attitude was his coolest criterion. He was hip, he was fly, he was a number one guy. He was the Vault Hunter's valedictorian.
Shield!